And just stop! Stop acting like a hero! Stop thinking you can save anything! Oh, you found another tree! Well, I've still got the cloudburst. You wanna finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then it'll be over.
Batman, I've cleared as much of the toxin as I can. You must find the cloudburst. It's killing my plan.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on. Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
Choke on his toxin, Batman. He wants you to suffer. I just want you dead.
How's the cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60 mil cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Is not bait, Knight. It is mine.
And Batman is mine! You're gonna die alone, Batman. Like you deserve.
Explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Never.
Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Batman, the cloudburst was mine. My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies. Poison Ivy.
Thank you.
The gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comms room might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
It's your lucky day, Bruce. I've trailed one of Penguin's trucks to the Falcone shipping yard.
Good work, Dick. I'll track it on foot. It'll lead us back to another one of Penguin's hidden caches and more of his weapons.
Night may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
Watchtower, we're pretty low down.
The commander picked the spots. Feel free to argue with him if you want.
No way. If the master tactician thinks this is where the gun should be, then fine.
How'd the knight find him anyway? Last I heard, he was in jail.
I don't care who I'm working for, as long as I get my gun.
Take the little mask for it.
You don't?
I never trusted the guy. Why should I? He said the bat would be dead by... Look how that turned out.
What?
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the Bat!
We see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! What the hell is he doing? This is bad. Really freaking bad!
Is he still behind us?
How do I know? You're supposed to be the lookout.
I think he's gone. You think he's gone?
I'm driving here. Just keep looking.
Attack the boss. Ask him what do we do.
He ain't answering.
What now?
If he follows us back to the guns, we're dead. See him! We lost him! We actually lost him!
Get us back to HQ before he comes back!
You got it! I knew he wouldn't catch us!
He never had a chance!
Penguin was right. The Bat's losing it.
Console's faulty, too sensitive or something.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm pretty sure I just saw our turret taking pot shots at a bird. That was it.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant.
There he is! Run him down! No.
Jacob.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Too much.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
Hey, It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason.
I can't do that now.
Now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your
fault. Oh God, what's he doing? What's he doing?
He's tailing us. Keep driving.
Sure, the bat was gonna show. How come? Once tied up downstairs and getting the crap beat out of it. Oh yeah, Nightwing. I wonder how he's holding up.
The young ones can take it.
He's a cocky son of a bitch, ain't he?
He's never faced the Penguin before. He thought he could take the boss on his own.
What a punk!
He put up a good fight, I give him that. But experience wins out every time.
You think the boss will kill him?
No question, just a matter of how inventive he is. I seen him do things with that umbrella that'll make your eyes water.
That man's nothing without that car. Yeah, there's one crucial flaw.
No way the bat's getting past me.
I'm not letting these... That's
right. Oh. I hope Nightwing gets his teeth smashed in.
Fancy militia with their fancy guns. We're the real muscle in this town.
Just get to
him. He's over here!
Nightwing's signal is coming from inside that building. There must be a way to get in.
You're actually...
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has!
Sensing some hostility here. You guys got enough fight?
We can beat you all night long.
We don't get tired.
Oh, so this is a beating. I wish you'd have said something. You guys want me to act like I'm hurt?
You gonna let him talk to us like that? Hit him!
Hey, he's up. Boss wants to finish this one off himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say?
I'll fuck you up, freak!
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the cactus. The Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? You're gonna wish you never mess with me. Nobody takes from Penguin. Nobody! You've ripped me off one too many times.
You might enjoy listening to this, Batman, but I don't.
Maybe he thinks I ain't gonna do it. No! Stop! No! I'll kill you! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know. Sell them for scrap, if you ever get out.
you're nothing without your little helpers. I nearly had your boy, didn't I? What's the matter? Got you rattled?
Your choice, Cuddlebutt. GCPD.
Empty threats, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you'll feel better tomorrow.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were
gonna... Hey, boss, you're here! We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an icky-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
Thank you.